how the two hydraulic cylinders interconnected. If you consider about this one, cylinder 1, that is represented as C1. So the cylinder 1 is 1 inch in radius, and cylinder 2, that is represented as C2, is 10 inches in radius. If the force exerted on C1 is 10 LFB, that is nothing but unit of work or energy. So if the force exerted on C1 is 10 LFB, the force exerted by C2 is 1000 LFB. Because of the reason is that C2 is 100 times larger in areas as C1. In terms of area, the specification is all about S equal to pi r square. Other than this, the downward, that is the downside to this, is that you have to move cylinder 1 100 inches to move C2 1 inch. The most common use for this is the classical hydraulic jack, where a pumping cylinder with a small diameter is connected to the lifting cylinder with a large diameter. So this is how the hydraulic cylinders are getting to be interconnected.